Welcome back to Soda Dungeon. Da-da-da-da-da. We've been playing this game for 37 minutes. Welcome back to Soda Dungeon. It's AtomNuke here again. Everyone's got turtle shields. Some have got mohawks. Why haven't we hired these people? Okay, let's hire you. Since when do I not have gold? Sheesh, you act like I'm poor. Let's go straight into this with our full entire team. You guys ready? We kicking off the video with the dungeon. Let's go. Let's turn it on auto. He's like rolling over them. What the heck? Wait, what is this dude? What is my dude? What are my dudes doing? What the heck? What are they doing? They have weapons and they're not even using them. They're just squashing. Whoa! I don't even understand. Let me turn off auto because I have an idea now. 49 gold. Let's continue. Ah! It's a feat. It's an ability. 2 MP. Oh! So we're finally using strategy. Use your strategies. Now I want to see the health so I can know when I introduce the abilities. For example, right now. Drop kick! So how do I regain MP? My dude got that crit up his sleeve. What does this do? Wow! Know what, that did more damage than it would have before, so I guess I'm gonna be using that more. Hey, that rhymes a little. Just a little though. How come the people won't die? Let's turn on auto. I don't remember gaining MP, because the computers used it all when they did not need to be. 11, 5. This is getting pretty repetitive, isn't it? I think what we're gonna need to do is we're gonna need to buy a wizard. He can do the magic stuff. He knows what to do in trench. I mean, what's he gonna do in the bench? Let's choose right path. Let's go. Skip ahead. I just knew what was gonna happen. Like, got that in my brain. I need to turn off auto. Whew. We need to heal these dudes faster than you can save McCree. Don't worry about it. Fire! Oh, it does it to everybody. Nice. Don't kill them. Why do I care? Because they're part of my team, and no one deserves to die. We lost. Good game. Good game. GG. Well played. No, EG. No re. Okay. I'm not even gonna heal those guys in the back. They're useless to me. Okay, never mind. Come on, we just finally chose the right. Nobody got poisoned. Okay, I'm fine with that. Not gonna complain. I should have fire gemmed. Ooh, if he would died there, because I forgot to fire gem. I messed up, didn't I? Yeah. Unless that kills. Okay, it does. Ooh, I almost messed up! Oh, I did not need that one to kill. We're not gonna beat this. We need to heal you. We need to fire gym badly. 10 damage to everybody. That's useful. Let's attack. 9, 10. Oh no, we just used all our healing! James gotta come in clutch. Don't attack him. Don't attack anybody. Please, team, come in clutch. Come in clutch. These three to kill. We lost a member. No! No! That's the last thing I need! We just got completely wrecked. Good game. You heal him because he's MVP. And this is the last round. Let's hope that we can get a kill before we die. Ah! Nope. Alright. Level 29. Some turtle shields. Another battle axe. Some magic lamp. Ooh, we got a 1k worth of gold. No one. Oh, we got you. Right here. Conscript. Soda junkie. Let's go to tavern. Let's go to wizard. Now. Fight the arena. Okay, well, let's go. Let's try out the arena. Oh, we got a dropkick. Good game. Good game. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, he can heal. Oh. Dropkick. Boom. OP as heck. OPS head. Oh, there's more left. Whoa. Oh, I shouldn't have been using my dropkicks. Let's stop using dropkick. And let's turn on auto.
Whoa, turn off auto.
I realized that he would be using dropkick way too late. Oh, he's using a magma shield. Didn't even realize. Ah! Throwing rocks at me. Oh, I'm attacking the wrong person. I should have used Fire Gym 2, and I have no healers on this team. What's the deal? Alright. Let's get as far as we can. I don't know who to kill. I'll kill these guys. They're not as strong as the people with turtle shields, but okay. I don't know why this is the mini-boss level, but it is. You just have to play with the cards you dealt. If the cards you dealt are good, don't complain. Just let it play. So the dropkick guy meant to fire him, but okay. Fire him it up. Alright, we can beat this. Even without any healers, we can beat this. Don't throw a rock at me! Come on. Don't give up. Alright. There's three more levels, then we can beat this. Now why I know we can beat this? Drop kick! Ooh! Fire gym it up. Fire gym it up right now. Kill this dude. Okay. Okay, we're so close. Can't lose now. Well, we can, but let's not. Let's avoid losing right now. Two fire gyms. Just one kill. Oh, we're getting really low. I don't like this. Come on. Yes! Boss level. I am definitely done. Good game. That guy had a battle axe. I don't want to deal with the battle axe. That's what I have. We can't leave a healer on their team now, can we? But we can. Drop kick in. 1K. Got an achievement. Okay, I'm fine with this for some reason. Oh, Oh, we got a healer. I want another healer. What does this do? Some magic attacks? You don't even use magic attacks! Give me this downward scope. Let's go with you. We were trying to buy something last time. I remember this. We were trying to buy the conjurer. Oh no, we were trying to fight the fighter. But now we're gonna get the conjurer. Cherry charm, 400 tavern reputation. Let's go to Sodas. Cherry charm, 2.5. Oh shoot! Let's use the wizard then. Warp me, baby. Warp me further. Oh, that's as far. Warp me! Nice! We get to go straight into this fat battle. And now we can see the enemy's health. I'm smart, aren't I? Got those human brains. Okay. Okay. No! No! Why can't I make the right choice again? This only happened once before. You guard, because I know he's going to attack you. Never mind. I'm too tempted! It's a skelly bean! Attack! Attack! Kill him! Got him. This time. That's how we do it in Atomville. Join today. Subscribe. You'll find the button down below or something. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. What am I doing? Self-advertising, of course. I don't know. Just saying stuff at the present. Things that come to mind and I say. That's what we do here at Atomville. I need to stop. Should Atomville be a town? Okay, leave a comment down below if you're still here. Put hashtag I would live in Atomville. Cause you know you would. We got the top quality food. And yes, I see that guy's health. And if we get ambushed here? Let's go! They all attacked one person. Heh. Now we get to wreak havoc. Fire gem. Fire gem. Heal. And heal. My strats are too clean with it. Break my spleen with it. That guy might die, but it's fine. I gotta heal you, my strongest dude. Oh my gosh. Oh! I don't have any heals. Okay, they can't kill me. Yeah. Strike. Strike. Alright, so final boss? 100 health? That's nothing compared to Dropkick. Heal. I almost didn't heal. Let's save myself. Not myself. Oh! 23 damage? You're just gonna do me like that. Kill one person and say, oh, it's all good. Don't worry about it. It's all good. Take this one. Swift Blade. Seems powerful. Level 31. We got where we need to be. Let's just turn on auto and let it run itself. Oh, it's Medusa. Don't stare into her eyes or else you'll die. Oh, it's that mini boss from before? Yo, you're a mini boss. You're not supposed to be here. Yeah, go back to. These are all mini boss worthy. What the heck? They have skills now? Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna make this guy have a skill that does so much damage and burns. And then let's make the mini boss do 22 damage. Well, nice fire gem. But that's not gonna save you now. See that mini boss? I told him to run back from where he came. He didn't listen. He stayed. Shield, we don't need it. Wait, so oh wait, no, I thought it was someone else. Never mind. Let's hire all our people. Whatever. Let's get the kitchen. Come on. Let's get that. You might need to get banker. And let me to the dungeon. Possibly. Let's check out what we got. I think your pants look hot. Ah, heal these. What if they have lamp? We can't even use the lamp. Give us the slime. You're gonna actually use skills. You're gonna use fire. Warp me. Let's go. I already got the wizard. No, it's still on auto. Oh, good job. Ah, drop kick it. Don't worry. Seven levels ahead! That guy looks scary. We gotta drop kick him into. He's still alive? Oh, I'm not ready for this. Oh, I messed up. It didn't even kill. Oh my gosh. Busted broken. We gotta kill all the surrounding people. We're gonna fire him. How is he still alive? Heal yourself, bro! Only healer! Drop kick him. No, drop kick him. Oh! Oh my gosh, is it not a win? Kill the Medusa first. Fire damn it up. This dude needs healing. He needs it, but... Put down in the comments. No, I don't care. I'm not sure if I could have saved him. Oh. Oh, you can't save yourself. Yes, you can! Let's go! We're out of mana. Oh, you can't heal twice. Dagna! We're still alive! This dude gonna be the end of me! The one who I hate most! Yes, you destroyed the wrong person, the right person. Still killed me! This is broken! We got a flame sword. I'm intrigued. Yo, we're ready. Let's go! Mm-hmm. We can beat him. Let's get past this. We're not gonna get past this. I messed up. I should have done something. Now they're gonna Pyro Blast off! Come on! Come on! No, I should have guarded and let them heal. Now I have to use the heal on myself right now. And now I don't get to kill one. Please don't die. I think I gave you one of my heals. I'll risk it, free of charge. Ah, see? That's why I risked it. Free of charge. No! No! Drop kick! Oh my gosh, we got horrible people this time. Yes, you pyroblast the right person. We got soda junkies, I just realized that. Use all your drop kicks. Get as far- 48 damage? Flame sword coming in clutch. No! Yo, we still living! Yo, you're still living! Okay. Well, it was a good run. And you didn't even kill him. Matt. Ashen armor? Only 3 people? Yo! My dude, this time. They're ready. Oh, they're ready for anything. No, wrong thing. I meant to give them the slime. And do the slime. And do the heal. Why did I just give them the heal? Oh, we can only do it every 3 hours. So I guess we'll do one arena per episode? Oh, my dudes look clean. They're ready. We got ambushed. Who wasn't watching the back? Come on! It was the one who got pyroblast, isn't it? Come on, you gotta carry the team! You really gotta pyroblast my dude twice? Guard. Guard. And heal. Drop kick. Why are they all pyroblasting the only one who could actually do stuff like he needs to? And now they're attacking my healer. Do these people act? Do these monsters actually have minds? They're attacking all the right people. Are they alive? This goes against all logic. See how they left alone the- Ah! No! Don't do this! Oh! He knows that- Oh, they know. They know. Makes me wanna beat him anymore. Even more. But I'm gonna leave the episode here. How long have we been playing? Ah, an hour. 23 minute video. That's gonna be all for this episode. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'm out.